Two, one, go.
Hello, church.
Good morning.
Welcome.
Good morning.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it.
Amen.
Amen. So online and in church this morning, let's stand if you are able, and let's get ready to get gathered together and praise God for all He is to us.
Hey.
Good morning, that church. Let's get your hands up in the air. Psalm 150 says, everything that has breath, praise the Lord. That's what we come here to do today. Sing it together. Sing it high in the air. Hey!
Every word of worship and one accord. Every praise.
There's someone online right now who's just lost their husband or their wife. God is reaching out to you right now. He wants you to know that he's a good, good father. He wants to comfort you. He wants to heal you. He wants to bring you close. pastors up here, kids, you are dismissed for kids' church. It's going to be an exciting lesson up there today. And we'd like to pray for our pastors. Kelly, would you like to pray for our pastors?
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, we come to you this morning. Just want to thank you and praise you this morning for being such a good, good father. I pray for our pastors this morning, Pastor Stephen, Pastor Aaron. Give them the wisdom and knowledge. You just fill them all.
Good morning, everybody. You can sit down if you'd like.